The weekend gonna be doing the halftime show in February. All right, I'm gonna get you a quick look at traffic to get you home, and then right back to the music. Heading out of the valley, southbound side of the 101 is going to slow down coming away from Las Virgenes over to the 134, and then pretty jammed up ahead from just before Hollywood Boulevard all the way out to the 10. Northbound side slows down from Santa Monica Boulevard to the 170, a bit of a break and then slow again from Coldwater out to White Oak. Things are going to be heavy if you're heading along the eastbound 10 out of Santa Monica from just before Centinela over to the 5, and heavy delays 91 westbound side from Imperial to the 55, with eastbound delays from the 57 on into Riverside to about Adams. This report is sponsored by Grocery Outlet. This week at Grocery Outlet, get an in-store coupon for $12 off a delicious 14 to 16 pound Genio turkey with a minimum $30 purchase. That's as low as 53 cents a pound with coupon. I'm Jay Lynn. That's your traffic on 104.3 MyFM.
Los Angeles. 104.3
MyFM. All right, clear your browsing history and go home for the weekend. It's 5 o'clock. I'm Dave Stiles. I do have a chance to guess for What's That Noise coming up here at 5:25. 5:25.
More music, more variety.
My FM.
Once or twice, dug my way out, blood and fire. Bad decisions, that's alright. Welcome to my silly life.
More music, more variety.
60 minutes commercial free.
104.3 MyFM.
awesome.